Oh. Yes. Oh, it's the double zero guy again. I got fooled again. Double zero and 20. Two ball guys. 20 doesn't miss. Double zero does. 81-58. Illinois leads Livorno. A minute 49. In the third quarter, Samson Olodmeji has checked in for Illinois for the first time. Gets the ball into Zach Griffith. Walk-on. Zach's going to shoot a pair. No assist for Samson. Griffith connects on a free throw. Short in the second. Good pass. Nice shot. Kevin Jones does not answer. And Warno has the rebound. Oh, what did he do that for? He had a layup. That was dumb. Jamal Walker does a little dance on the sideline to coax referees into giving Illinois the ball on that play, and it's effective. Jamal's a good dancer. Simpson Olatomeji gets it out to DeMonte, but not quickly enough. Need to get more on that pass. Io climbs over a couple of Italians, gets the call, he'll shoot two. It is 21-23 here in Livorno. That seems like a lot. Pass to Samson. Got excited. Took steps. Stepped out of bounds. One of the two. This time, the unnecessary extra pass. Good handles by DeMonte. Kevin gets off the shot as the third quarter expires. No good.